My name is Bas. I work for Bafang. We do the service for American Eagle. We provide the motor, display and battery. The motor is the M500. It has 95 Newton meters. It's 250 watt nominal and we use the 600 watt battery. This will make the bike really quick and really fast, all within the rules. Display is C260. It's a road bike display, but for this purpose it's perfect because it's in front of the bike. You can see everything clearly. We have a nice cooperation with American Eagle. They give us lots of input how to make the motor better, how to change the settings from the controller to make the support really good for the driver.
So this is my race bike. It's built around the M500 system from Bafang. However, I actually changed the display to an M800 system because I think it's really clearly visible for me. I like the design, but the main reason to switch to the M800 display is the triggers between the modes. It's really good accessible. Besides my SRAM shifter, I can also access the modes of my e-bike system easily.